The House of Stuarts. The Stuart dynasty began in Scotland in 1371. In 1603, King James VI of Scotland became King James I of England. From that time on, the monarch ruled England and Wales, also ruled Scotland. James I called himself the King of Great Britain during the Stuart dynasty. There was a civil war that led to a period during which there were no monarch. Oliver Cromwell, known as Lord Protector, ruled England during that time. James I, 1566 to 1625, King of Scotland, 1567 to 1625, King of England and Ireland, from 1603 to 1625. Charles I, 1600 to 1649, King of Great Britain and Ireland, reigned 1625 to 1649. Oliver Cromwell, 1599 to 1658, Lord Protector, ruled England from 1649 to 1660. Charles II, 1630 to 1685, King of Great Britain and Ireland, reigned from 1660 to 1685. James II, 1633 to 1701, King of England and Great Britain and Ireland, reigned 1685 to 1688. William and Mary, William III, 1650 to 1702, King of Great Britain and Ireland, reigned from 1689 to 1702. Mary II, 1662 to 1694, Queen of Great Britain and Ireland, reigned from 1689 to 1694. And 1665 to 1714, Queen of Great Britain and Ireland, reigned 1702 to 1714. This source is taken from the Encyclopedia Britannica and its assistant materials.